How is the weather affecting the event today?
You know, the weather doesn't seem to be affecting the skiing today as much as the Grand Prix last week. It's not quite as sticky of snow, but it's building up in the flat bottom. So landing tricks switch and then maintaining your speed. I think switch tricks are going to be tricky today. You really got to be on point, staying centered on your skis and ready to charge.
Nice.